Okay, now we're going to show you how to hold the needle and how to hold the suture in your hand. After you put the needle through and through, the needle has only two places, on the needle holder or the driver, or between your fingers. And I picked a big needle so you can see it. You see how I hold it like this? Then, see, the suture is very long. And what you need to do is put it in your palm between your third and your middle finger and your index finger, and now I can work right here. And if I want to make it shorter, I can pull it down, or I can make it longer by stretching my hand. Then you can now tie your stitch.